Rationalism is a theory in the field of knowledge, according to which all knowledge is rational in nature. From the historical point of view, rationalism begins in the philosophy of Descartes, the father of modern Western philosophical thought. Darkness prevailed all over the world, shadowing each and every creature, casting away the ray of light and moving towards a horrible end. Greek thought was the first step in the history of human thought. Therefore, it exhibited the fundamental tendencies of the human mind. European philosophy developed on its basis. Various currents of philosophy originated in Greece and spread in the Western world. Then flowers began to grow, and wind began to blow. Sunshine spread over all the evil, carrying away with it the inevitable doom. This the morning, this the sun, this the bright light, taking evil all away and championed over the fight.
God is the best. He has maximum beauty and excellence. He is unlimited, free and self-existent. He is not a combination of mixture, but simple and pure. He is eternal and immutable. He is homogeneous.
Besides rejecting the theory of Protagoras that knowledge is perception, Plato has rejected another current theory of his time that knowledge is the opinion. According to Plato, knowledge is not opinion, neither right opinion nor wrong opinion. Plato applied this three-folded structure of soul on his structure of utopia. Rational soul represents intellectual that are philosopher rulers, spirited soul represent soldier class, and appetitive soul represents working class. And an ideal republic will work efficiently when all of these work in harmony.
I believe that bodies, figure, motion and place are nothing but functions of my mind, and doubt is thought, and therefore the existence of thought cannot be doubted.
The mind and the body are two rays of the same light, are two spokes of the same beam, and therefore, whatever happens in one also influences the other, though they never meet.
According to Spinoza, God is the first cause of objects comprehended by the infinite mind. God is himself the cause and not a collaborator. God is necessarily the first cause.